another bomb. He's ever had. Over here. Looking around. Let's go this way. Come on. Turn! Interesting. Again. Do some flash bolts. Sniper bullets too. What are the odds? A lot of stuff, all thanks to those keys. Oh god, I only got 5 bullets. You burn. You burn too. I don't trust you things. Okay, what is the point of this? It seems like it's... A feeling I missed something. Shit. I don't really want to go all the way back. Oh well. The other way. Wait. Wait. Ah, screw it. All right, buddy, let's go. Pwn your ass. Close this. Yep. Oh boy. Got me, I would have been dead. Screw you, head. They're everywhere.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid. Kid.
Is she alright?
Is she alright? Alright?
Quit mocking me.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get open.
Hold on, I'm looking. Okay, there's nothing. Where's the space bar? Headache's kicking in.
Oh no.
No! Wait!
Oh, what's that?
Sure!
Rise your ass and throw grenades. Oh shit, I'm close. You dead? I get hit. This again? Oh, let me grab. Oh, that was pretty easy. Give me that. No. Oh, you. That's what I thought. Get the hell away. Freedom. Damn it. I just screw myself? I did. I screwed myself. Yep. Shit. It's unfair.
Leslie!
All right. Let's go. Smash, smash. Poison and shit and stuff. What are you doing? Okay.
This thing stayed at it.
Ow. Oh shit, we're still. Take much to kill him. Ah. Yes. Thought so. Yeah. Come on. Buddy, where are you? Oh, you think you're gonna get me? Guess what? Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, I didn't. behind me? Oh. God. Through this. That's. Oh no 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 no! Oh, so close! Damn it! God, don't stop! Way back here. Alright. Alright. On. No idea why he does this.
This thing stay dead.
Oh! Oh! Fuck. That hurts. Ah. Alright, I need to go crit. Nope. Doing that. Yeah. Come on. Don't have time. Behind me. No, there it is. Alright. Now we're attacking. Much ammo, so it's guys still coming? Oh, I've got to get out of here. Let's just keep moving. Pissed if you guys still hearing. Oh! Oh, no. That thing. Floating out of the bed.
Take this!
She's old.
Finally.
Fuck. Oh wait. Oh, okay. Bright light. Finally I'm out of that hellhole. Wait. Oh, this is where Leslie went. That's right. Only 800. Alright. Go find that mirror. Upgrade some shit. Call it a day. Holy hell. That is a pain. Jump off. More stuff, sweet. Screw you. Oh, ten asshole. We'll keep that. Painted seed will grow. Oh, painted seed. Planted seed will grow. Of course.
Yeah.
Alrighty. I just got down here. There's already monsters ahead of me. There's a mirror. Let's keep going until I find one. Explosive bolt, don't I? Ew. Of course. Oh, very good. Shit. You fucking switch! God! I was gonna say, it's like, wait, what? What the hell? Let me get some more, you bastards, up here. This again? Whoa. Come on, where the hell is a mirror? I see him all the time. And I barely find one. Are you upset? Alright, why not?
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self. But there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
That explains these ugly ass things. Wait. That? What? What? Oh. Stomp your ass in smithereens, you little pest. Come here, you little bug. Screw all you. For some reason, I think it's South. Kick the baby. Don't kick the baby. Kick the baby. Weird. Alright, that was fun. Let's go. More to the grind. I've got a lot of points now. Move faster than I want you to do this. Who are you ugly ass freaks? Fuck off. Move fast. They do that. Okay, I got lost for a second. Where'd I go? Again. I don't have time for your shit. Shit. You things. already in ammo. The gun away. Time to pick our way through. For you. Screw all of you things. These things are hurting me. I gotta watch my hands. This is getting silly. It's pulverizing these things. Narrow passageway, come on. Where's that? Explosive bolt. Nice. Too deep, and of course it was a trap. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. I noticed a faintest breeze coming from the crack of this door. This door has to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key. But which way does it go? 50-50 odds, and I've been here pacing for what feels like eternity, unable to make this simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you were right and I'll never let you go. Well, obviously you chose wrong, sir. Yeah, you chose wrong. Can I get an example? Wait, it's gotta be a clue somewhere. Hold on. Climb? I didn't think so. Well, let me find out. Bloody relief plate. This strange plate has faces carved into either side of it. One side has blood streaked across it. Well, obviously, we don't want to put the blood side up. That wasn't you. Well, thanks for your failure, buddy. I should not cremate you. That was much simpler than I thought. It's like there's blood splatter on one side of it. Which side should I put in? Obviously not the one with splatter on it. Whoa. I'd be back at the asylum? What's that? I don't know where this is. Now what?
Doc.
This place again? Oh, the doc.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Of course.
Doctor?
Well, I think we'll call it good there. Oh. Intense. Well, thank you all for watching. Hope you liked the video. Leave a like if you want. And thank you all for watching. I think I already said that. Put it either way. Later, everybody.